next piece requires a little bit of introduction. It's the Typewriter by Leroy Anderson. When we started this piece, we had to explain to some of the students what a typewriter was. We had to explain to almost all of them who Jerry Lewis was. Jerry Lewis is a master of taking just not text, not words, and making it hysterical. So what we're going to attempt to do, and it is very difficult, is we are going to start the typewriter skit that Jerry Lewis did, and we'll start with the music, and then when the professional orchestra played the typewriter, the piece of music we're about to play, we're going to cut the music, and we're going to play and try to stay right with Jerry Lewis and everything he does, which is difficult enough, but he also, at some point in time, hits the bell and misses and then snaps his finger, which looks like we should have a bell there, but we don't. So it's been a challenge, and it's a lot to ask of these kids. Make sure we plug the typewriter in so we can hear it. And we have our guest artist, Mrs. Kim Moore. So we're going to change the lights, and I hope you enjoy the typewriter.
Excuse me, Mr. Quimby told me to come down.
He's waiting inside.
Oh, yes. Thank you.